From cricket on to fashion, we get you a lowdown on day 4 of the Lakme India Fashion Week, where Bollywood was present in huge numbers to cheer their favourite designers.
The day 4 of the Lakme Fashion Week did not have any kids falling down the ramp, nor any wardrobe malfunctions, but it certainly had the Bollywood presence being felt once again. Actress and muse Rani Mukherjee sat in the front row watching designer Sabyasachi's collection, but gave the media a miss with her quick entry and exit. But actress Vidya Balan was out in full support for her designer friend Sabyasachi.
I love Sabyasachi's work. There are a couple of others whom I don't think I'd want to name at the moment.
Earlier in the day, superstars from the South Nagarjuna, Siddharth and Venkatesh were spotted in the audience. Guess they're waking up to the importance of being seen at hotspots. Also seen in the front row were actress Padmini Kolhapuri, Poonam Dhillon and Poonam Sinha, enjoying some fashion. Different are the ways of the catwalk, and guess who took on the role of a model? Industrialist Gautam Singhania with wife Nawaz. Definitely a day with quite a star presence. And with just one more day to go, we hope for some eye candies and showstoppers. After all, the Fashion Week is happening in Bollywood's own tinsel town. Amrita Puri in Mumbai for Times Now.